Done to my son. You wouldn't listen, would you?
Call the surgeon. Mary, fetch some water.
Good.
What happened?
Robin's impatience has led to this.
What's happened?
He saved us.
He put you in danger in the first place, child. Reckless. Robin, you are reckless.
I was teaching them to hunt for food when we were set upon by the sheriff's men. I did not put them in harm's way. Do not assume the blame always lies with me.
You're scaring the children.
He saved us.
Quiet, child. Stop defending him. That's my son.
John, stop. He needs you right now. Be with him. They all look to you, Robin.
Will, please be on lookout. The bravest warrior I've ever seen. You'll live to fight another day.
Scar in battle. I'm jealous.
Come. Let's give them space. Perhaps teaching some so young is an indulgence we cannot yet afford.
An indulgence? They must learn how to fend for themselves. Our numbers increase by the day, and they've all become targets.
Your feud with the sheriff should not be everyone's feud.
We weren't trespassing. It was an open forest.
What we're doing is dangerous. We anger those that do not share the same point of view.
Those that anger at us for what we take up too much to begin with.
But they still anger. And they want to reclaim what was once theirs. You cannot deny the truth in what I say. John fears you cannot control yourself. And that things will only get worse. I fear what the future holds.
We must take a stand against the sheriff. We must fight.
I know. But these people are not warriors, Robin. You must have patience with them.
Little bird tells me you've been supplying Robin Hood with grain. Could this be true?
No. It's not. It's not true.
You're quite fond of mead, I hear.
Helps free up the town.
You drunken fool!
And you never know who may be listening.
I'll ask again.
Your wife.
I don't know where he is.
It's Marion.
Hmm.
Lady Marion and some children collect the grain.
Robin Hood will stop you.
I can't see him coming to rescue you. Do you? Let me tell you about my new taxes, so that you may continue to provide for me and my people without any disruptions. This is your crop. These are mine. And this is for you. But if you don't tell me where I can find the Lady Marion, well then. At least you can save your children's lives. Because if you don't tell me,
Mary described how they fought yesterday. How Robin saved them.
She's brave. But lucky, too.
When do I get to fight?
Fetch them all pails, man.
You lost.
I came to join your fight. I'm sorry I was foolish. I fear I've led the enemy right to you. I thought I'd lost them in the marshes as I entered the forest, but they must have picked up on my tracks. You must tell Robin Hood this place is no longer safe. Please.
How many?
Disadvantage.
There's no doubt in my mind he did save his life.
He is a reckless thief who will get us all killed.
Hey! What are you doing?
I need Robin's help. Whatever it is, I can deal with it. What's happened?
I think it was the sheriff's men. I was set upon. It's not mine. I ran as fast as I could to get away from the carnage. I killed one of them. Should we get some help?
There's more chance of being spotted. Come on, lad, quickly. Show me. Come on!
Keep alive, but as for the boy, we have no such instruction.
Sorry, Marion.
How far?
Who is this?
You know my name.
I think I see an outlaw.
Turncoat.
Where's Robin Hood?
I couldn't get to him.
Well, let's have some fun with his friend instead, then.
Soon enough, others will come looking for him. On your knees.
On your knees!
Look at me. Do you see how easy it is for us to find you? Not too clever, are you? I know what I would do if another man invaded my home.
We're under attack!
Take those that cannot fight into the lower caves, it's done. Go with the others.
I can fight.
Your brother needs you and your father wouldn't approve. Please, Mary, go!
Are you gonna take me to Robin Hood or not?
How could you? Blood on your hands. Think on that.
Tracks.
And he can't think very much of you, can he? Where is he? Even your own men are abandoning you, so what chance do any of you have? The best thing that you could do is lead me to Robin Hood now.
Think.
I am growing impatient.
Check their hideout.
Butcher the children.
And their loyalty will falter.
And Robin Hood will be found soon enough.
Rob! Robin! Finally! I've been sent here to negotiate. The Lady Marian and the Worm Boy Much are in our possession. Now, the terms of their release. Her hand in marriage, and your head on a spike.
You're one of us, Brom. Are you loyal to the sheriff now?
Wants it protection.
Protection from what? Outlaws?
Yes.
Like us? The ones who cared for you?
As a sheriff over you, Robin. I've seen what you can do, and it scares me. I have a newborn son. I thought the stronghold the only true safe haven. I only did what I thought was right.
Robin, no. Please,
Robin!
Robin, no, no.
You help me. Your son. You betrayed us, Brom, but I'm going to give you the chance to make amends.
Start talking.
Beyond those trees, they're horses.
How did they find us?
I didn't tell them. They knew exactly where to look. They murdered a farmer.
Robin, this has to stop. Innocent people are dying.
The forest can no longer protect us, John. Brom left because he no longer feels safe. And now the sheriff, he's using our allies against us. The time to fight back is now. Our enemies have Marian. And Much. And I intend to get them back.
We're outnumbered. It's impossible. You'll die.
I have to do something.
You'll get yourself killed.
If I go alone, then that will be true. Yesterday, you learned that these men don't care who they hurt. Your own son, John. And your daughter. Your children are brave, much like their father. And not as reckless as you believe.
Is there no other way?
The peace is shattered.
We may make things worse.
If we fail, then maybe true. I came home. We came home to a land plagued with injustice. And I intend to confront that cause and not hide from it in the trees. The sheriff has forced our hand. If we cannot protect the people we love, then what good are we?
I am with you, Robin. Always.
I'm not a soldier like you two. Just a simple farmer.
Never seen a better fighter than you, John.
Whether we like it or not, this is happening. Now, you may not like my methods, but I intend to take the fight to the enemy. This is not life.
I want nothing more than to protect my family, Robin. You know that.
Take up arms. And tell me, what was the plan?
We were to capture you or kill you, and then report back to the sheriff. And the report will proclaim Robin Hood a coward. He heard the terms and decided to go into hiding. You've killed the sheriff's cousin. He was to make the report. There were four men who rode out.
Then four will return. I'm coming with you.
Darkness won't be our ally. Tell the others what's happened. Go into hiding into the caves. If we are not back by sunset tomorrow, then we'd likely not back at all. And then you'll need to find new shelter. Be brave. Remember your son, Rob.
Open the gate! Rabbit!
Today's gate word.
If this doesn't work, then we'll...
Then we'll die, John.
Fine.
Lead the way, Rob. Stay close to the shadows.
So now perhaps you'll see what happens when people take things from me.
Robin Hood must watch while others around him suffer and die.
Cousin has done his job. Then they'll be here soon. If he fails, we can't expect the savage not to retaliate now, can we? To mount a rescue attempt, I will chop him up into pieces and parade his disembodied parts for all to see. Here is what the man was made of.
You are godless.
and you slum with the feral. A woman of your stature reduced to living with the animals, giving up stone and noble providence for dirt. I'm curious as to why you would do such a thing. For love, perhaps. A stupid notion, but one I can use. Are you not afraid, woman? I think you underestimate my cruelty.
I will rip you apart.
Marry me. Save the people, save yourself, save this mongrel. Become agreeable. I'll take your hand in marriage, but if you don't, the first thing I'll take will be your hands. If they move, hurt them.
Time, good sir. We're just warming our hands by the fire after a long ride.
Weapons.
Many parts of the stronghold are forbidden.
We'll have to find our own way then.
We cannot defend ourselves without weapons.
This is given to new soldiers. The route to the only accessible armory. The weaponry within for practice only, not for the rigors of battle.
We'll have to do.
Goodbye, Brum.
Access to the armory.
I shall say it again. We need access to the armory.
Are you deaf? or stupid, or both.
Only instruction from the sheriff or his cousin will have me open the gates. You should know that.
Then I shall go and fetch Guy. The sheriff will be angry at the delay. Robin Hood has infiltrated the stronghold. We need those weapons now.
Nice and subtle, Robin. Well done.
It's Robin.
So, you're Robin Hood.
John, a little bit of help might be nice. That's a shame it's not on our side. Search him.
No keys!
What? There must be something. How long has she been there?
The evening broth. Didn't agree with him.
He's delicate.
Get that door open quick. Are you not an expert thief?
Give me a belt.
You're pretty sure all this is useless unless Will is successful.
We are yet to be discovered, John. Courage.
Elsewhere.
What can we do without weapons, John? We have but one broadsword between us. We get weapons, we get Marion, we get out.
A sword against an arrow is not a good match from distance.
What are you saying?
Hurry up! It's a dead end. Couldn't catch her in time. She will surely send word of our arrival soon enough. Robin? Other routes?
None that I saw.
Get that door open or we're all dead.
March. March. Wake up. Come on. We need to get out of this.
There's no way out of this.
There's always a way. Come on, think!
Sire! You can... Sire, out of my way! You, with me.
Where's my cousin?
I believe he's in his chamber, sire, and not to be disturbed.
Okay. You go to my quarters, you get me some clothes, you meet me in my cousin's chamber. Go.
Yes, sire.
Give me the sword.
It's our only means of defending ourselves.
I will get this door open. Give me the sword.
We're gonna die. because the famous thief couldn't unlock a door.
You're not to be disturbed! Did I not give explicit instructions?
I was bettered in combat, cousin.
I told you not to underestimate these savages.
My men are dead. And they took our uniforms.
So Robin Hood is here.
Sire! Sire!
Let me guess.
Three men, sire, are trying to access the lower armory. Wearing our...
Gather some men.
Let me take care of this. Let me correct my mistake.
I'll fetch his whore. And then I'll make her watch while I gut him. You're still here when I return. I'll feed your eyes to the pigs.
Offering your services to the sheriff now, Green.
A man has to eat.
Well, the sheriff takes all our food. We'll bolt the door.
Well, this is going well so far.
I thought you were better than this.
You do know each other.
That's Green. He's a good man. Fearless in battle.
Oh, that's Green. Well, it looks like he wants to kill us.
Oh. Hello. Battering ram, now!
Will.
Guard! The boy's gone!
I bear you no ill will, Robin. I'm simply following orders.
The man who gives you orders is a coward who puts innocence in harm's way.
Robin Hood.
Oh, these wooden swords will be great in battle.
Better than nothing.
If you would but surrender to my cousin, I'm sure that he would see reason. As would I. You steal what's not yours to take.
Isn't that the point of stealing?
He's simple. He even failed at dying.
And now you're trespassing. And there is no way out.
How can this be? Am I dreaming? I'm looking at a dead man.
Just another one of your failures, Robin Hood. My cousin wants to unite the people and take Lady Marian's hand in marriage, whereas I'd prefer to watch her beg for death. Don't believe me? Let me show you. Green, come here.
Yes, sire.
Sire.
What? I would not underestimate Robin Hood. I fought alongside him many times.
I know that these men respect you, and that's useful to me.
Do as you're told, or I'll cut your pregnant wife's throat. Don't forget why you're here.
Boy!
Send word to my cousin. Tell him I have Robin Hood cornered. He's about to release the hawk. Go quickly.
Wait. I'll go.
The air down here is foul.
As you wish, sire.
Is this a joke? Find them. Gather extra men if you have to.
Robin Hood has been cornered. Guy has him locked in the upper armory.
Well, I guess that's something at least. Get Brimstone. He'll not fail me.
Brimstone?
I think we need a man that will obey every command without question. Whilst we're busy with Robin Hood, I think we need someone capable of taking care of this
little hiccup!
That useless woman won't get far. Tell Brimstone, if he kills the Lady Marian, he won't get any food for a week. I want her alive.
Seems my threats have fallen on deaf ears.
Send you to him, or quench your sword to stay
in hell. Burn, you bastards! Burn!
Now, we just wait and we hold. You could be the first one in to identify the charred corpse.
Has given us an olive branch.
Do you trust him?
He's no friend of the sheriff's.
Yet he fights his battles.
Under duress, John. You should quench your sword to stay in hell. He wants us to survive.
How?
That's how we made a narrow escape when we're fighting on the same side. This is our way out.
Doubted you. All this time, I thought you craved the battlefield and were leading us into oblivion.
That was never my intention, John.
You two share a bond created only by surviving the Crusades, fighting a holy war. I see these men bent on killing for killing's sake. This is all new to me. Why should such a purpose exist? Why such darkness?
A tyrant has warped their belief. Now we all must suffer. Until he is stopped.
If those who can fight don't fight, we really have lost, haven't we?
Where's Mary?
Oh! Good question.
Oh!
Something sharp.
No! Please,
listen to me. Robin Hood is dead. Burned him alive. Would you stake your life on it? Have you seen the corpse yet?
Should you present any more false news to me, I slit your throat myself. Here, this injury is seen to. I don't want you bleeding on me any longer.
Arabella?
What is it?
It's Robin Hood.
Keep dreaming. Even he would not be stupid enough to come here.
If you were right and I were not here, then she would be shown the first signs of madness. And perhaps a scullion could not even be trusted with the smallest of knives.
No need to run.
Nothing but thieves, marauders. Get off me, get off me!
Calm yourself, woman.
Can you help us?
Don't trust them, Millicent. Help! Help!
Keep your voice down. Sorry.
We need access to the dungeons.
I can take you there.
Don't we trust anyone here, Robin?
My friend has a point. How do we know that we can trust you?
Your men saved my family. They gave them grain when they were starving.
Some say that I'm just a thief with thought only for himself. That only beggars and outlaws benefit from our crimes and our actions, put all others in danger.
I believe that they would be dead were it not for you, Robin. I'll take you via the West Wing Armory and direct you from there. Should I be caught, the sheriff will kill me.
We'll maintain that you did this under duress. Be not alarmed. Lead the way.
Nobody here.
Send word to the sheriff. Robin Hood is still alive.
Wait. Come with me. I need someone to tend to this wound properly.
Obviously not, you moron. If Hood is alive, he'll be looking for the cells. If we wait for him there, this will be over soon enough.
Is there no peaceful solution to this situation?
I wish that were the case.
We take from the sheriff only what he takes from others.
His only desire is power, and his actions are not for the good of the people.
But what about the souls caught in the middle?
They must fight.
Stabbed him in the back like a coward and gutted him.
No.
Oh, hey, hey, shh. 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 I'm sorry about David. Savages ambushed us out of nowhere. There's no escape.
But I'm resilient. He was a good man.
He was a good man.
Obviously, if he'd been a better man, he'd still be alive. And he'd still have a beating heart.
Yes.
Stay where you are! Shouldn't you be with my cousin by now?
Loosen your grip or he'll suffocate.
It's no more than the boy deserves. Should have been drowned. Bah!
I will kill you.
Your thief couldn't. So what makes you think that you could succeed where he failed? I killed him in the armory.
I don't believe you.
An ill-fated rescue attempt gone badly wrong. Burnt to a cinder. See, my cousin, he likes to play games. But he underestimates your will. Will to survive. Now he's shown you mercy. Because of his misguided desire to marry you. I won't make the same mistake.
You and your cousin are cowards. You send good men to die. To fight battles where you bark orders. Treating people like slaves.
You should stay and fight!
If Robin is here, we need to find him! Come on!
How well do you know this layout?
The stronghold is built on top of the old caverns, which now make up the dungeons and cells. The water flowing through the lowest chambers feeds the moat. I used to explore as a child, but we were warned of the dangers of loose rocks. Main cells are that way, but there are more routes here, so we must be careful.
We'll cover this passageway.
Better we stay together.
No. We may cover more ground this way. We'll meet back here shortly. Listen to me. Here. Take this.
I cannot fight.
You are one of us now. The rebellion takes the fight to the enemy. They will, without a thought, kill anyone who stands by me. So take up arms or be defenseless.
I choose not to fight, Robin.
The sheriff will show you no mercy.
I did not put her in this position. You did. Get close. Just in time.
Well, John!
Run!
Did you hear something?
Maybe Robin's found her.
Maybe not.
Put down your weapons now. But you're both dead. On your knees.
Selfish thief. I pity any who believe you can think beyond yourself.
What can you do to save them, Robin?
If Lady Marion doesn't agree to my terms, I'll simply slit her throat.
Good riddance.
Take them. We'll find out just how many rebels choose to oppose me.
You should have been there by now. Come on, get a move on!
The outlaws. I want you to go and tell the steward they're headed for the Barbican. Go now.
Die, Robin Hood.
If you believe what you say, if what you say is true about my friends, then you have given me nothing to lose. You are all blinded by greed and glory. That's death.
Coward.
Robin Hood is dead. It's just a matter of time before your beloved Marion and her rat boy are recaptured. The rebellion is over.
Sire! Sire!
Do tell.
We found the Lady Marion. They made it to the Barbican.
The Barbican.
Yes, sir.
Cousin.
Cousin.
No one is to touch these two until I return. Do I make myself clear?
Gather some other guards.
Stop.
What is it?
Robin's here. He'll be looking for us. We can't go back the way we came. God's head. There's too many.
No, I can't go any further. I need to rest.
If we had a rope, we could climb down to the next level and go back from there. We passed another doorway back there. Wait here. Don't move. You people have done enough. Please. Please what? Please don't stop you.
I mean you no harm.
Then you should have stayed in the dungeon and met with your punishment.
I just need this rope.
It's not yours to take.
Step out of my way. Those within the stronghold halls do not understand the rule of fear and terror beyond them. The sheriff is your enemy, not me.
He simply tries to bring order to the savagery. Chaos caused by people like you.
People like me stand up to him. Fight for what we believe in.
He's a good man who provides for all within these walls.
You let him rule those you care for. Send them to die. For a fight that's not their own.
Are you willing to die for your fight?
Yes.
Well, the sheriff's men will be here any minute.
Not a moment to lose, then.
Oh.
just to be sure.
I've lost my patience. We've captured your little band of rebels. I'm not going to kill you. I'm just going to humiliate. Killing is easy. I've killed your Robin Hood. But now we're free to take the bonds of holy matrimony without complication.
Come on!
What's down there? Looking for your dignity. We have business to attend to.
Belief.
Who goes there?
This is Belief.
Show yourself.
Has chosen to take my sight, but not my wits, Robin. I overheard your quarrel with the brute. I believe his exact words were, "Die, Robin Hood."
Indeed they were.
You see what these men do? Serving what they believe? Your belief became strength in your darkest hour. Believed that you had nothing to lose and all was lost. But you defeated the devil.
He was not the devil, just a man.
Not a man, Robin Hood. Your fear is the devil's work. Now you must show him you do not fight for hate or vengeance.
I fight to survive.
Fight now, not just for yourself, but for others and a greater cause.
My friends are all dead now, Fra.
You don't know that, Robin, and I suspect you don't believe it. No one dare venture here. I often come here to collect my thoughts. It seems that a blind old friar is nothing to bother about, so I roam free.
You are not to be underestimated.
That we have in common. This is a very good place for hiding things of value. Things that would be wasted in the wrong hands, including my best mead. You will make better use of this than I will. Take it. Yes. Picture the ones you love. See them in your mind's eye, and fight for them. Fight for something greater than yourself, and you will be unstoppable.
Thank you, Friar.
Godspeed. Godspeed. I'll explain the way out. When you ascend the ladder, This is what you must do. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those that trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory, forever and ever. Amen.
What's happening?
Robin Hood, the lower levels.
Impossible. You. You stay here, make sure nobody touches them.
I have to be the one to tell my cousin. I want to see the look on his face when he realizes he's failed.
Sire.
Robin Hood is cunning. Should you encounter him on the way, then, considering your injuries, I should perhaps accompany you. If only to see you deliver the coup de grace he so richly deserves.
My good man.
What?
Find Marion. I'm fine, by the way. There is a way to end this. Has to die. We can unite the people. Robin Hood is dead. I've done what I set out to do. I've brought you here. I've trapped and conquered my enemy. And next, I'm going to hunt down and kill every single one of your outlaws. So I ask you again. Save the people. Marry me.
No.
Cousin. Robin Hood lives.
How are we going to find her now?
That's her. Robin Hood. Go and get the other guards immediately. Go now! The end.
Do you think yourself a mortal? Or blind? Those archers will kill on command. They will release on command, but they may miss. The arm's already tired. The grip loose.
Should I be pleased to see you this time? Tell your men the sheriff is dead. The rebellion is over. They answer to you now.
You survived once again, Robin.
Thanks in part to you, old friend.
You look a mess.
Thanks.
I told them not to underestimate you.
Well, it seems they didn't take your advice.
What now?
For now, we return to mourn the loss of our young friend. And to recover. But we shall return. We must give back all that the sheriff has taken.
King will hear of this.
As well he should. Only answer to the true king. Should he ever return.
I'll send word if he does.
Why much?
He fought and died for what he believed in. Maybe we should be celebrating his life and not dwelling on his death.
To live on in our memory.
Robin, there are still many things to attend to. Perhaps our work can wait.
Let us rest until our energy returns. Do you mind? Thank you.
Don't thank me. We would have left you there.